Hi, my name is Christine, but I sometimes go by the name Chris. I would like to tell you one of my biggest secrets. I have both male and female private parts, which makes me an intersex. Yes, I know what you are maybe thinking, that's a big lie, but it is not. I actually have both male and female private parts. Let me explain. My mother told me that when she was pregnant, the doctors told her that something is strange about the development of my private parts. It turned out that I was born this way. People with both reproductive organs are called hermaphrodites. Can you imagine being neither male nor female? That's me. When I was a toddler, I thought that I was normal like any other child. But after some time, I discovered that it is not normal to have both parts. I was really confused, but my mom explained everything to me. I found certain things difficult, like which bathroom do I enter? Do I sleep with the boys or girls when at a camp? And there are many more difficult scenarios. One thing weird about me, sometimes I feel and act like a boy, even though I have female features like breasts. On other days, I dress, feel, and act the total opposite. It's like I'm trapped in this body and it's difficult to identify myself. One day, I had a conversation with my mom, and she told me that it's best to be a girl, as I also had breasts, and people will identify me as a girl. It all made sense to me, and that's what I did. I started to only do girly things, have girlfriends, and dress like a princess. It's no longer difficult for me to identify myself. It's all natural for me now. One thing, though, my friends don't know this at all. I have never told any of them, and I do not plan to. I really do not know what will be their reaction, and it does not get in the way anyways, so there's no need to tell anyone. I prefer not to be asked 100 questions about my private parts. I'm currently living a normal life and can't thank my mom enough for making me realize that I'm a girl trapped with an unwanted male private part. But I accepted who I am, and my family also accepts me. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more clip stories.